I remember hearing about, wow, this woman did this amazing swim.
Diana Nyad,
world champion marathon swimmer.
The swim I want to do is 60 hours. That's Cuba to Florida.
But I had no idea about the entire story.
Absolutely not. No, that's insane.
Diana,
you tried that when you were 28, and you did not make it when you're 28. You're 60.
I don't believe in imposed limitations.
The only one who gets to decide if I'm through is me.
It always had to be Annette Bening. I mean, the role was meant for her. And that's commitment. Like, she trained for a year. She did so much work. And she really set the tone on set because she was asked to do a very difficult performance where she was in the water 4 to 6 hours a day.
I signed a contract with my soul to never give up.
This was Diana's obsession, and it became mine. So then I just started training, and then I began to completely fall in love with it.
I'm here, I'm okay, and I'm not quitting.
As we were approaching, like, okay, who's gonna play Bonnie? Jodie Foster? I was, you know, over the moon. Jodie's take on Bonnie is so thorough. She has completely immersed herself in Bonnie's way of life, and she's training her nutrition and workouts.
I almost always do movies where it's this solitary journey of this solitary person. It's new for me to really think about relationship and to think about who people are in dynamic.
That's why you're gonna be a terrific coach.
You know, there's sharks out there.
I'll handle all of it.
We would literally forget to call cut on some of these scenes. When Jodie was on, you could hear a pin drop.
But this isn't about you, okay? This is about me for once. Diana, you got this!
Even though the movie's about Diana and her epic, unbelievable swim, it's really about the bond between these two women.
I have more in me, and so do you.
They really are a family, in the real sense of the word.
The very day we met, we just had a click.
Diana's my best buddy for generations, it feels like, really 42 years.
Bonnie and I are both over the moon that these are the two actresses playing us.
Think about it, you and me, great adventure.
Jodie and Annette have truly embodied these characters.
You really don't get it.
You don't even think of me.
Of course I think about you.
I watched you die.
The story is about what is the power of the human spirit? What do you want to dream in your life?
I will not accept defeat. Are you with me?
If you don't quit and you find your resolve and you surround yourself with the right team, you will one day get there.
There's no one more Nyad than you.